did this crazy gig where I played Lacrimosa on violin and had dancing all around me. Look at this girl though.